Alright, I'm rapping now, so cut the chatter. Pay attention to the words and the subject matter. But I won't point the finger if you're not listening. It's not your fault that I'm just so uninteresting. Please, I'm nothing like these other MCs. You will definitely want to pay attention to me. Best believe I'll bring the heat, energy and ferocity, technique and velocity, relevancy with philosophy. Now come on people, get lost with me in between the lines of this poetry, where dreams become a reality, waking you all up, no time to sleep. Modern day society does everything so minimally. It's cool to be lazy, sleepwalking and daydream, gossip and complaining. Every day is the same thing, especially in the AV. These people drive me crazy. It's always everybody else's fault. Your life is what you make it. That's the reason you've got nothing at all. And I've been told that I am cold-hearted. Well, if you can't handle the fire, then why start it? You ain't retarded, retarded. You deserve to get burned. Another lesson learned. Respect is not given, it's earned. Think I was given this turn. I had to take it, make it into greatness. Give them a reason to hate this, filling them up with anguish. I'm one surrounded by zeros. I'm feeling like Neo in the Matrix. It's the same shit, but I'm a different rapper. Different book of rhymes, different chapter. Then fickle minds won't get the subject matter that I master. Doesn't matter though, these words are still the antidote to combat that poisonous media flow projected from the radios, movie screens and TV shows. Might as well throw your brain in along with that load of clothes, cause you're watching that too, even before they can do it for you. You probably think that the news is the truth. Well god damn it, I pity the fool and the idiot too, who have not a voice, less of a clue. Think that they see, can't show the proof. What is an eye that can't see the truth? What is a voice that can't speak for you? What is an ear that only hears fear? What is a mind infected by lies from the ears and the eyes on which it relies? No mind of mine, not such a watch that can't tell time. On the wrist of a rapper that can't even rhyme on the shittiest line. Up, yet people line up, they can't get enough. Can somebody please tell me why the fuck? Music with substance, that means something. Doesn't get love and doesn't get nothing. Bet if I dumbed it down and not just speakers would turn up a lot. But I don't do this to impress, I do this shit to release my stress. Decompress, cause I am blessed to feel my heartbeat inside my chest. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, nod your head. Follow me as I take y'all on a journey out of this world to another galaxy. OMG, it's in me, a nice MC on the MIC. Gonna put the AV on the MAB, so H-O-T at no degree. Follow me, and you'll soon see just how easily it is to reach your destiny. So close your eyes, open your mind. Get up, get out, and get on your grind. Don't waste more time, define your paradigm. Concern yourself with more things than jewels and dimes. Be productive.
Watching the game, had to press start. Inserted a couple of quarters, a new challenger catches you off guard. False start, not your boy right on time. So throw me the ball and watch me run it through the line. It's a goal, got a dollar in the dream. Word to cold, the world is cold, yet I'm unbuttoning my coat. Turning the heat up on the stove, the only way to not get frozen these days and times. Mine, I'll still find without following the line. Success, got my own light to shine. This little light of mine, it illuminates the sky like a beacon in disguise. I won't let them blow it out.
Blow it out, blow it out.
Regardless what they talk about, I'm sitting down upon the couch. Hatred coming out the mouth. I'm laughing while they cry and pout. They know not what they talk about. Beyond the shadow of a doubt, I'm breaking out, you're breaking up. The static is the prerequisite to the line being snipped. Now sit down like the bow. I smile all the while. You frown, you a cow. Word is absurd that you would ever think that you could comprehend these words. But I'm not Webster, mister. I'm just hungry like a shark with a taste of blood. A former college student, bills piling up. A little money in the bank, the cliche stuff. Hella tall but skinny, so I'm not that tough. Lift weights and shit, but I'm not that buff. 6'4", 2-on-1, man, I told y'all so. But I bet I pack a punch, oh well, who knows. Unless you wanna find out, do you? I'm on that Scooby-Doo-Doo, meddling in everybody's shit. But trust me, first day I get mine is the day I'm on my own business. But until that day comes, don't place the blame on me. You just weren't that slick, not a magical MC. know no tricks. Metaphors and similes, barely spit them shits. Keep it as real as it gets, or as real as I can. But fake it until I make it is my backup plan. Psych, that's not me, broke to buy a copy. Right, so please don't copy. It's 4 up in the morning, so I'm sorry if this is kinda sloppy. Just wanted to get it finished. Creativity gets diminished, capitalizing on the zone while I'm in it. Otherwise I'd probably go back to procrastinating, impatiently pacing back and forth, stressing out over this time that I am wasting. All the songs I should be making, problems that I am not facing. What the hell? Contradiction.
How so?
Just said that I was hungry like a shark on a mission. Guess I can't be trusted like a fat dietitian with groceries in the kitchen. Shit. I apologize.
Sorry,
hope y'all realize and gained insight as to who I be.
Yep.
Forever and always remain me.
Yep.
A talented and true MC. Until next rhyme.